here. I think we were driving just outside of Hollywood, and then we got an email from Dave just saying, hey, can you pick up some drum heads? And we were just driving into the desert, so we had to quickly make a detour past one of the guitar centers. And we went in there, and we told them about Dave's pro account, and we sat there, and we just, like, just the guitar store in a little town was bigger than anything we've ever experienced in back home, you know, which blew our minds. This last stretch driving into Joshua Tree was the longest stretch of road throughout the whole day. We've been driving for like 4 hours, you know. We were all looking out for Haley Road, and it was only like a one and a half kilometer stretch, and it felt like 40 Ks, you know, we're just looking for this place. And as soon as we hit Haley Road, it was like, where the hell am I, you know? We've just arrived at one of the coolest places on earth. Driving up past that Rancho sign, that iconic sign, and there was Dave. He was already waiting for us. He'd just got off a 36-hour flight from Europe as well. And yeah, he went through and played in Canada and then came back down. So he was kind of jet-lagged as well. And friendliest guy. Honestly, he gave us a handshake and a hug each, and we just walked in and started chatting like we'd been buddies for years, you know. Very cool.
I wasn't sure exactly what it was going to be like. They had a couple of bands in. Brian, that plays in Eagles, he was just doing some recording with Brad from Rage Against the Machine.
Yeah.
They were doing some recording, and then something happened. They had to cut it short, but
okay.
They're starting back after you guys are done.
Jeez. Fire in your eyes.